just saw with one shot there how easy it is for Cargill to scramble across the ring. And what a tug of war this is. Alba Fyre having to do everything in her power to make sure Belair does not get tagged in.
Jade, just as she was about to make the tag to Belair, Isla Dawn on the outside ripping the EST off of the apron. That is veteran experience, and that's got to be where the champions realize they have an advantage, especially over Cargill.
Well, that's how they got the head start in this matchup. That's how they've managed to control Cargill at this point in the match. And with Belair down, this could be good night.
Backstabber, Swanton combination. That's going to do it. Cover by Isla Dawn.
Oh.
And almost miraculously, Jade Cargill kicks out.
Well, that was 2 99/100 of a second. How Cargill kicked out after that, I have no idea. We know she's built differently. It's the only reason this match is continuing, but for how much longer?
Tremendous double team attempted, but countered. Double suplex by Jade. Here comes Belair.
Scrambling back up. There it is, the fresh woman.
The EST is legal for her team.
Step up, get ready, you get stomped off.
Double crossbody. And this is what the champions knew they wanted to avoid, Wade. The EST building momentum like this.
I don't care how much dark magic these two Scottish witches know. It simply will not work against Bianca Belair.
High stepping into the vertical suplex. Bianca Belair is like a one-woman army right now. Battering Dawn in the corner. Tremendous athleticism right over Alba Fyre. And now we're going to double it up. SummerSlam special 2-for-1.
Belair just 3 steps ahead of the champs.
Perhaps Bianca got a bit overconfident. Isla and Alba made her pay for the moment, but hoisted up, driven down goes Fyre.
Belair at her most combative best, annihilating
cover
champs
for the titles. Here comes Dawn to keep this matchup alive, but that may have backfired for Isla. Around we go. Jade Cargill sent to the outside. Cargill going to rip Isla Dawn to the floor with her. Super kick.
Isla Dawn completely out of this.
Alba from behind. Rolls up Bianca.
The desperation pin there from Alba Fyre, but here we go.
Who the hell? Is that? That's Blair Davenport. What the hell's Davenport doing out here?
Well, she's just got the champions disqualified. Of course, they retain their championships in that. What is this relationship?
I have no idea. We've seen Blair Davenport attempting to find her footing here on Friday Night SmackDown for the past several weeks. Big knee drops the EST, but why? What is Blair's beef with the challengers? Cargill continuing to soldier forward.
Chop block on Cargill finally takes her down.
But just Cargill being overwhelmed by the champions and, of all people, Blair Davenport.
Davenport knows Fyre and Dawn well from the European scene, from the...
Well, look out, Wayne! Oh, my God! Jade Cargill in around the back of her neck.
Cargill's out cold.
What? We're gonna... Chase, get somebody out here. I don't...